Okay, it came.
Today is the day of the great unboxing. We have here a beautiful box. Which makes no noise, so we're not sure what's in it. This box came from...
Yolanda, thank you very much for sending this. After seeing the video on our spinning wheel, in which I struggled at first in vain, and later successfully to make string out of cotton balls, Yolanda decided to send us something very special.
I'm so excited.
It's just like Christmas.
No, really, and it's like June, so...
It's like Christmas in June, yeah.
Okay. Okay.
So
here we have a bag. Sorry, this is a box and this is a bag, for those who are confused, like myself. This is a bag of wool, mill ends, washed and carded. Fabulous.
Okay.
Looks like it's a bat.
Do we want
to... Oh.
And is that like unwashed?
Jacob's fleece unwashed. I'm assuming that Jacob is the name of the fleet of the sheep.
Holy heck.
And this is still in the lock. For this particular package, Yolanda, thank you again. This is awesome.
Wow.
We're going to make some wool combs. I've wanted to make carding cloth for forever, but the trouble with making carding cloth is manufacturing all the little pins and getting them all even is like next to impossible. So I'm doing the next oldest technique, which is going to be making wool combs like the Vikings used from the 10th century. And we'll use those to tease apart this and to get it ready to process and make into string in our continuing quest to learn how to make things from scratch.
Joseph, this is wool.
Yeah.
Like, this is from a sheep.
Yeah.
This is from an animal.
And it's awesome.
So this was cut off, and then carding is the thingy where they rub it and separate out the fibers to...
Yes.
Okay, so...
So this one has been washed and combed.
Which is why it's white. That's nice.
And you'll notice that the fibers are patterned. So this is called a bat.
Yeah, like, I mean, you could... Holy heck, you could, like, put this into a quilt. This is incredible. This is amazing. Like, this came from an animal. Okay, that's great. This is great.
That's crazy.
Okay, my mind is... And you can pull it... It's like... And so, wait, we just decided. This is wool, not cotton.
Yes, this is wool.
Okay, so these are animal hairs.
Yes, these are animal hairs.
So these are animal hairs.
Oh.
And it pulls apart just like a cotton ball.
Feel.
Oh my god.
Feel the grease?
That's
the natural
gross.
Lanolin. That's the lanolin
in sheep wool. Gross!
That is so
it's
cool.
All greasy!
You can actually take that out and it's actually really, it's a useful ointment if you extract it out by basically boiling it and skimming the grease off the top of the
water. So the grease probably has like some kind of like protective factor.
Yes.
For
yes.
A sheep. Okay, and so this is unwashed and uncarded.
Yeah, and you can see it's all bunched together into walks. It's basically like sheep dreads.
Do you want to bring in the... It's like sheep dreads.
Okay.
No freaking way! Oh! Okay.
Shetland washed. So Shetland sheep, Shetland pony? Shetland humans?
I actually don't know. Yolanda, thank you for the surprise gift. That is so cool!
Oh my gosh. This is, okay. Well, it's definitely washed. I can tell you, it says it's washed. Okay. Because you can feel that.
Yeah.
There is no doubt that is washed. It is not greasy like the...
Okay, this is amazingly cool. This is amazingly cool.
Okay, so...
Joseph, I'm going to need to teach you how to spin.
I really just can't get over this. Like, I think this is the coolest thing ever. I know I've just draped around my neck like a shawl. I don't care. It's like... Ah! It's wool! Do you know how cool that is?
It is not
a sock. It is not a sheep. It is wool. It is the thing in between a sock and in between a sheep.
Yep. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe below. We like to do projects that get back to basics, including carding wool and learning how to make things from scratch.
A big shout out again to our subscriber Yolanda, who sent us this beautiful wool that we're going to use for some cool
Thank
projects.
You.
Thank you again so much, and be sure to subscribe below and give us a like if you enjoyed the video.